We believe because it's involving police and Department of Education, we involve police because us and another thing, police have got their own way of investigation, and we have the department where normally when things happen at the minister, it just come to the minister's attention. We've been directed to be able to go in and investigate. So we work with the police and we come up with the way forward in terms of how do we address those issues, whether it's to do with discipline or to do with other things that related to the to this matter. So normally 2 weeks would be a best time for us to be able to have a report ready here.